वेलकम टू सारस्वत इंटरनेशनल एकेडमी रातावापी, स्टैंडर्ड फोर्थ, इंग्लिश मीडियम, सब्जेक्ट कंप्यूटर। माई सेल्फ सीमित बावसर, आई एम अ कंप्यूटर टीचर। नाउ आई विल टीच यू चैप्टर नंबर 1 पार्ट 2। नाउ स्टूडेंट, आवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज माउस। ओके, फर्स्ट वन, माउस इज यूज टू सिलेक्ट एन इंफॉर्मेशन और ऑप्शन, टू ड्रॉ फिगर एंड टू प्ले गेम्स। ओके, नाउ सेकेंड वन, माउस अपीयर्स लाइक अ रेट। नेक्स्ट, इट इज स्मॉल डिवाइस दैट इजीली फिट्स इनटू द पाम ऑफ अवर हैंड। ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट, जनरली टू और थ्री बटन्स आर देयर ऑन इट। नेक्स्ट, ऑन अ स्क्रॉल माउस देयर इज अ स्क्रॉल व्हील। नेक्स्ट, इट इज यूज्ड बाय मूविंग इट ऑन अ माउस पैड। ओके, नाउ नेक्स्ट, एज इट इज यूज्ड टू पॉइंट अ डिफाइनाइट प्लेस ऑन द मॉनिटर, इट इज कॉल्ड अ पॉइंटिंग डिवाइस। And next, on moving the mouse, a small moving arrow can be seen on the monitor, which is known as mouse pointer. Okay, now next topic, it is used to do following task, means mouse is used to do following task. Student, this topic is important, so this all topic are done in your notebook. Okay, it means you have to write all five topics in your computer notebook. First one, to point a particular place or object. Next, to select an information or option. Next, to draw figure. Next, to play games. Next, to choose an option from menu. Okay, now next, now student, this topic is also an important topic. Okay, now three types of mouse are available in the market. Okay, there are three main types of mouse. Okay, now first one, standard mouse, means first topic, it is the simplest mouse available. Now next, it has a scroll wheel on its lower side. Next, nowadays it is less in use. Now next, second, optical mouse. First one, it works on the basis of optical signals or sensor. Okay, next, there is a scroll wheel in its center that can be rotated up and down. Next, this type of mouse is widely in use this day. Okay, now third topic, now next topic, wireless mouse. First one, this is a mouse without wire. Second, it works on the basis of signals. And third one, use of this type of mouse is increased day by day. Okay, student, you have to write three types of mouse one by one at your home in computer notebook. Okay, now little description about all three mouse one by one. Okay, now first one, standard mouse. Okay, a mouse with the most common features, two buttons left and right, and a scroll wheel which also functions as a button, nowadays less in use. Okay, standard mouse is nowadays less in use. Now next, optical mouse. An optical mouse is a computer mouse which uses a light source, typically a light emitting diode, means LED, and a light detector, such as a array of photodiodes to detect movement relative to a surface. Okay, now wireless mouse. A cordless mouse, also called a wireless mouse, is a mouse that connects to a computer without the use of wires. Instead, the mouse uses some manner of wireless technology, but Bluetooth, RF means radio frequency, or infrared radio waves. Usually, a USB receiver is plugged into the computer and receives signals from the cordless mouse. Okay, now student, next topic, processes done by using the mouse. Okay, here there are 5 different types of processes done by using the mouse. Okay, now first, pointing. To point a definite place on the monitor is called pointing. Okay, now second, releasing the button of mouse after pressing it once is called a click. Third one, double click. Okay, pressing the button of mouse 2 times quickly and then release it is called double click. Okay, now fourth one, dragging. Moving an object by keeping the button of mouse pressed is called dragging. Okay, now fifth one, scrolling. Rotating the scrolling wheel upward downward is called scrolling. Okay, now student, you have to write all 5 processes at your home in computer notebook. Okay, now next topic is scanner. Okay, scanner, first one, scanner is used to enter data or photograph directly into the computer. Okay, second thing, scanner converts the document into its digital form. Okay, third one, 2 types of scanner are available in the market. Okay, now first one, flatbed scanner. Okay, now their topics, it appears like small Xerox machine. Okay, flatbed scanner is just look like a Xerox machine. Second thing, there is a glass plate below its upper cover. And next, the paper or the photograph to be scanned is placed on the glass plate of the scanner. Okay, next, this type of scanner is widely used for books publication. Okay, now second, handheld scanner. Okay, first topic, it can be held easily in our hand. Okay, now second, it enters the information which is there on an object directly into the computer. Okay, now next, it is move over the photograph or the text to be scanned and information gets enter into the computer. Okay, now second, barcode scanner used in malls at the billing counter is an example of handheld scanner. Okay, here 3 different types of scanner. Okay, we will discuss each one by one. Okay, first one, flatbed scanner. Now, a scanner that provides a flat glass surface to hold a sheet of paper, book or other object for scanning. The scan head is moved under the glass. Flatbed scanners often come with sheet feeders for scanning multiple sheets of paper rather than one at a time. Okay, now second, handheld scanner. A scanner is moved by hand over the material being captured. Handheld scanners are small and less expensive than other desktop counterpart, but partially rely on the user dexterity to move the until across the paper. Okay, now next, barcode scanner. A barcode scanner is an optical scanner that can read printed barcodes, decode and data contained in the barcode and send the data to a computer. Okay student, now we will continue next topic in part 3. Thank you.